Christian Uck here at CES 2024. I'm in the Vuzix booth where I've had a peek at some of their advanced technology. I'm really excited about what they're showing here. So a couple innovations that they're demonstrating. Here are two prototype glasses that are really development platforms for potential customers. What's cool, these have traditional waveguides in them, image engine and a waveguide. But what they've done here is they've added some kind of technology. I haven't quite determined exactly what it is yet, but it stops any of the glow that comes forward. So when the image is on these glasses, you can't tell if there's any image being portrayed there. A lot of other AR glasses, you can see some kind of either a ghost image or some glow that lets you know something's going on. These, you can't see them at all, which is amazing. This is another kind of Ray-Ban style version of this, even lighter than this other pair here, with the same kind of functionality. These are, I don't know what this is, maybe 50, 100 grams. They're very light, super, they're just like sunglasses, obviously. The other thing that's really cool about these, with their innovation here is, in addition to reducing that light glow, you can have now text presented to the user, but the text can all, but the glasses through your phone can be connected to ChatGPT. It allows you to do not only voice to text, but simultaneous translation. So in a demo with CEO Paul Travers, he got on his phone, he started talking in English. I saw what he was saying in Spanish, and there's, I believe, a number of languages that can be supported that way. You can also use this now to, you know, look at the information about the golf course, get information about restaurants, all kinds of information. This is exactly what I think the industry needs, just simple text, no glow, solve a simple problem here. He says the customers can take this platform, they can add a noise-canceling mic, they can add speakers, they can add a camera if they like, but personally I would keep it simple. So that's the most important stuff that Vuzix has this year, so I hope some of their customers to take them up on this technology. Would love to see this come to the market. Chris Chinnock here for Insight Media.